Zendaya made a stylish appearance at the Schiaparelli Spring Summer 2024 show during Paris Fashion Week, debuting a new hairstyle featuring short, choppy bangs and super straight locks. The actress opted for a dramatic all-black ensemble, including a high-neck top and a ruched satin skirt with a long train. She completed the look with black pointed pumps and sheer black tights. Zendaya, along with her Euphoria co-star Hunter Schafer and singer-actress Jennifer Lopez, attended the fashion show to show support for Schiaparelli. The actress has been favoring the brand, previously wearing an avant-garde piece at the Comic-Con Experience Sao Paulo in Brazil. The outfit showcased a three-dimensional lobster, inspired by Dune, and was worn while Zendaya presented Dune, Part 2 alongside her co-stars. Zendaya's fashion-forward appearances during Paris Fashion Week have been consistent, as she turned heads in October with a stunning white gown at the Louis Vuitton show. The floor-length dress featured an oversized double-zipper detail down the front, gold zippers, an oversized buckle detail on the strap, and Bulgari jewels to complete the look.